Look, y'all, check out this pig that's getting ready to be cooked up in the morning. A whole pig. He might reach out and bite me, y'all. Tomorrow, y'all will see how to start a whole pig.
Look at him.
Ha. You gonna be learning how to do it?
Oh yeah, I'll be here.
No, that's right. Early in the morning. Early. What time we getting started?
6 o'clock.
Yeah. Look at Kawana, y'all.
I am amazed.
He's amazed. A whole pig, y'all. Look. Amazing. It's gonna taste good though. Then you check out.
You gonna run one down for me?
No, I'm not.
Got the big grill right here. Like I said, my neighbor Mike.
Oh, you got the seafood.
He get it in, y'all. He do the thing. Just getting ready to start off at 5 o'clock in the morning. Old kickoff. Mike tried to get Kawana to rub him down with some seasoning. Get him ready.
So not.
About how much he weigh?
Like a 100 pounds.
100 pound pig, y'all. Look. Getting that oil on him. Getting him ready for that military time in the morning.
Oh man.
Oh yeah. Y'all, this is my neighbor Mike. When I tell you, him and his wife get it in. They get it in. How much this pig cost, Mike?
$200.
$200 for a whole pig.
Wow.
And y'all, he gonna be so good.
Yes.
Mike, tell him the name of your catering service.
Speachless Catering.
Speachless Catering.
One and only.
Yep. We're gonna leave his information.
It will, guys.
His information will be at the bottom of the channel. So if you're in Charlotte, North Carolina, or maybe outskirts, hit him up.
All right, what are we doing?
He getting ready to flip him over, babe.
Chicken back.
100 pounds, y'all. That's 100 pounds being turned over.
I pulled it back.
That's a lot of weight. That's almost like TK being on the table.
Wow. You learn something every day, I swear.
Yep, this is my first time. I'm brand new to it. Never seen it, yeah. You know, we had like a family farm in our family.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, I got to see the animals, but actually seeing them being slaughtered and...
Yeah.
You know, getting ready for
I'm
preparing.
Telling you about my grandma, the one that 108, she had a pig farm.
No.
And we used to go out there and get them things.
Wow.
We used to fool them, put them in the garage so they can't eat now. Can't let them eat now. Can't get ready to kill them. She used to go behind them, check that ass behind the back.
Yeah.
And bust them right in the head.
No. Wow.
And then, she used to hang them up and put the salt on them?
Yeah, that's what's called curing.
Curing them, yep. Then she'll shave, put them in hot water and shave that hair off of them.
How you know?
I know a little bit. I know a little bit.
Had the old black pot, had that water boiling.
Oh, yeah.
All that hair come off them.
Then the little chickens.
Yeah. Rain their neck off.
Rain their neck, yep. Sorry, but, you know, this is how we got to eat. This is how we survive, you know? Ho ho. Yeah. Ready to season them up.
I put that salt on the table. I'm gonna use this right hand job. Yeah. They been eating their head too now.
They eat the head too?
Yeah.
Especially in them jaws, though, the white meat that in them jaws.
Yeah.
Wow.
When we down home here, they'll be the first one they want. But their ribs be gone.
You gonna keep them open like that, Mike, or are you gonna stuff them with something and put them on?
I'm gonna let them just like that. I'm gonna cook them on the stomach. You can cook them on the back. Everybody used to tell to cook them on the back. Or they were the fat, that were your seasoning and everything.
Mm-hmm. Right.
So the day up tomorrow, I'm gonna just cook them on the stomach.
Okay. Just let them roast. Mm-hmm. How long would it take to cook them?
I'm hoping them about 7 hours.
7 hours, y'all.
At 250.
250.
Going in, what's that?
Salt.
Salt. It's gonna taste good though. Mm-hmm. That's all I gotta say about that one. My blood pressure running up already, y'all, just looking at it. That's how y'all eat y'all bacon.
Come on.
That ham, where the ham at?
There you go.
Yep. Look at that honey baked. Look at that honey baked ham right there. Look at them ribs in there, y'all. Y'all see them ribs.
Where the bacon be
at? On the back.
On the back. Yep.
The tenderloin on the back.
Yep. See, they cut all that out.
You pull that skin back. Get your tenderloin on the top. Your bacon, all that in there. Especially when you take your ribs off.
Yeah. See what the butcher do. Get cut in there.
How you know? Excuse me, guys. I'll be ready tomorrow, not tonight.
Yep. They cut the, get that sharp blade, get in there, get that out, and get them ribs ready for you. Just want ribs.
Wow.
But see, Mike is doing the whole pig.
I'm just like amazed.
Mm-hmm. I could kind of taste the chitlins, and we don't even have none.
Huh? Oh my god.
They throwed all the chitlins away.
Oh yeah.
Look at them. He's almost big like TK.
Do you see? Yeah, that's what I said. So you got to season the back part of them, right? You got to season the back part of them, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Look how heavy he is. That's a struggle. Because it's almost like still like it's a live animal that
was dead weight.
It's dead weight, yeah. Like he's asleep for surgery. That's heavy.
And back in the day, we used to put him in the ground.
Yeah. Smoke him in the ground. Yeah.
And put the sand out.
Yep.
And you put all your charcoal and you make a fire over him.
Mike got it.
Ashes and put it up under the pig.
And that skin just falls
all
off.
Night long.
Man. Pull that meat off the bone.
We used to leave the club. Everybody used to leave the club, come on my mama's house. In the backyard, drinking all night long.
Now y'all see what he got over here to cook him up with. This ain't no joke right here. This that big boy stuff. Go big or go home. Go big or go home. My neighbor done won cook-offs.
Yeah.
Play with him. Matter of fact, this ain't my neighbor. This is my family right
here.
There we
go. Yep. Wow. Yeah, that's it.
Yes.
Throwing back in the cooler.
Well, guys, stay tuned. We're going to be up early in the morning. Got to hit the floor early in the morning. Get this pig started. What's up guys, top of the morning. This is the day we're getting ready to watch a whole pig be cooked, smoked, barbecued on the grill. Like I said, my neighbor Mike is getting ready to cook a whole pig, so we're getting ready to witness that for the first time. This video is definitely for you guys who love pork and all you meat eaters. For my vegans and vegetarians, I apologize, but I still love you guys. And if you're new to this channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button at the bottom. Give us a like, share this video,
And if you coming back to the channel and you haven't hit that subscribe button, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And if you have any comments, make sure you leave them below. Stay tuned for the whole pig to be cooked. Let's go. Class is getting ready to get started. Getting ready to get this whole pig going. I'm out here early in the morning so you guys can see it with me. Man, it's amazing. See the grill is up in the air now. Getting ready to get it going. And this is what the whole pig gonna be on. So it's gonna be some other people out here watching and learning how to do this hog. 100 pound hog. Oh yeah. Let me step out the trainer's way. Get the coals in there.
This is my oldest nephew.
What's going on now?
How you doing, bro?
Doing pretty good.
I thought I called you Rodney Scott.
Uh-oh.
Down there in Charleston, South Carolina.
Down in Charleston.
Down in Charleston.
All right.
Let me ask you this. Do I need to just, everything I done seen other folk do, just throw it out to the side?
Okay. It's gonna be your way.
Well, I'm learning from you.
Yes,
that's fine.
Yeah.
So, okay.
Well, once you start getting the basics,
yes, sir.
You can do it the way you want to do it.
Okay.
I used to put mine in the ground.
Oh, so mama, okay.
Yeah, I can do it. But I didn't do it over here.
Like they do
it
in South
Carolina.
Yeah.
Them the best way.
Yes, they told me.
Yeah. Like I said, we used to dig the hole, put the sand down in there, wrap them pigs up, put them down in there, make your fire over here,
mm-hmm.
You get your coal from over there,
and then put it on top.
Yeah. Man, you talking about something.
You wrap yours in burlap too?
Burlap, well, we can find some, but most of the time we just put them in that aluminum foil.
Aluminum foil. Yeah.
And then down in that ground, it's gonna hold the heat. You ain't gotta worry about the heat.
Yeah.
This is going to be a change in the game. I use that hickory, or give me some oak, or that hickory glue. And sometimes we find some apple, that's good with that hog.
Yeah.
But that hickory, I don't think nobody beat that hickory. That's all we got to do, let that fuel get out of there.
You ready to take her out?
Yeah. You got one more coming? I want to put hands on.
Yeah, my brother just pulled up. I think him and DJ. I think that was him. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. That's a big heifer.
Yeah, she is now. I put that olive oil on
it. I got my notebook in my bag. I'm gonna pick your brain. I told my uncle, I said, whatever he showed me, I'm gonna do it just somewhere. I'm gonna do it like him.
Yeah. I would always oil them down with the olive oil.
Mm-hmm.
She'd be pretty then.
We just put salt and pepper on there.
Salt and pepper. I got a little other stuff on there. You make your own seasoning.
Gotcha. But olive oil.
That olive oil is good for them. I wrote the whole thing with the olive oil.
See how it looks.
In again.
You got it?
I think I do. Hold on. Grab it this way.
Yeah,
look
up. You can have more than that. You want it
in or out? Let,
go, your end out there.
All right. Let's see.
Turn over. Do I need to get out the way?
All right. Butt in first. Put my, just put my.
So what you getting ready to add in there now, Mike?
Some of that hickory.
Some of that hickory?
Yeah, some
hickory wood.
Put some hickory in there. That tastes in
it. Oh, yeah.
You don't want too much smoke.
Okay.
You know.
Spread it out nice and even.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's all she needs right there.
$250, $300.
She climbing.
Okay.
Yeah, she climbing.
And it'll stay maintaining in that area?
Yeah. If I set that heat in there, it'll sit there at 250.
Really?
If I don't put no more fire on there or something like that,
uh-huh.
She'll stay at 250.
250, okay.
See, them are your controls right there. Don't stack.
Yeah.
All three of them your controls.
Okay.
Now if I shut this one off and this one off, all heat coming on this side.
Gotcha.
So I'm gonna just let it sit for a minute because I don't want the pig to be real black with all this smoke in there.
Okay, gotcha.
Man, be prepared to get the tea back. Because I was like, yeah, he gonna hate me if I gotta drink this tea. I'm gonna
chill it.
Okay,
I got
no case of my key.
What's going on?
Yeah, I ain't gonna eyes up a month for you.
Everybody here getting their hog lessons.
What's going on?
Hang
on. Yep.
I thank y'all for inviting us.
Oh, yeah.
Letting us be a part of this. Wilbur and his day of
Wilbur.
Day of blessing.
Day of blessing. Of record.
Ready to set up his music.
How you doing? How you doing?
There go the speaker yeah, right there.
Hey, Tim.
Hey, good morning. How you doing? Stay on that 250.
If it hit 300, we're good, but like I said, 250.
Uh-huh.
You want it on 250.
250.
You still got your gas going. So how do you maintain it? Because I know that thing going to get hot. Mm-hmm.
Those stacks up there?
Okay.
Them your controls out there, them stacks.
I got you.
Yeah.
Close one
of them up. You want the heat on that side? Or you want the heat on this side?
Good morning.
They woke you up early too?
She mad.
Bluetooth connected.
You said she ain't did nothing but.
Mm-hmm. You don't want that neither. I used to wet my wood. You can wet on that base. We're gonna have to mop them about every hour or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
I use that butter, apple vinegar, salt and pepper. And that butter
mix up. The apple cider vinegar,
and your butter. Salt and pepper. That's mm-hmm. all you need.
Okay.
I melt down the butter.
I got a big old block of butter. I melt it down.
Thing, and just let it sit on there. Every time you pull that grill up, just mop it. Just mop it all the time.
Okay. Any kind of butter?
I use that real butter.
Okay.
Yeah, that real butter.
Mm-hmm. Real butter.
But that butter, but like I said.
We ain't helping, see?
Yeah.
Yeah. Throw that in the grill.
I will throw in the grill, but it's gonna make it smoky.
Oh yeah.
So I'm gonna put it on the stove.
So what's that, Mike?
Vinegar, butter, salt, and pepper.
Okay.
Simple.
Check it out.
You gonna get that ear?
No, my brother's talking about he got that ear.
It's a metal. 300
degrees of metal wax. You gonna wax for that?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You're holding
the thing up.
I got some gloves in the house. I can get that heat up.
Look at that dripping.
Oh.
Now what you doing to it, Mike?
Mopping with basing them down.
Do people eat the eye?
Oh, yeah. I don't eat things that can taste me, and I don't eat things that can see me. I ain't eating the tongue, nor that eye.
Y'all hear that sizzle?
Picking on it while it's on the grill.
Part
you can grab.
Right.
I will plan.
bread over.
Oh, that vinegar smells good on there. Hey.
Been there.
Oh yeah. It's 100 pounds right there, y'all. I got a dog at home that's about 151 pounds. So I could just imagine. Need to be ate.
That pig looking good, bro.
Try it. Yeah. Did y'all name them?
Yeah, they call it a girl, Wilbur. That's what they call Rio.
Damn, look at them pigs.
You got one? You bring the hawk? Yeah.
Slop it on. Mop it on.
Slap it on
there.
Don't worry about that.
Yeah.
Just slap it on there.
Yeah, spank them. Spank them.
Yeah, wait up.
We got some more. Oh yeah, Ali. Woo! And smelling good. Hey, that vinegar gonna give it that good taste.
You
got
a wind right back. Flying right here.
That's something good. You want to talk about, right?
Which one the best meat?
That tenderloin.
Oh, okay.
Right there in the center, right where
45 down there. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah.
We all good. We all good.
I'm still sitting.
You think it's enough? Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, give him a shower. Wet him up. Pounds, y'all. Yeah, 100 pounds.
You said
you could put that in your pocket,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Pocket. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
That ain't come off. That came a real bomb off the hog. Not off out of the hog pack.
That not came off the hog, yo. Got it nice and ready. Juicy.
That's a beater right
there. Look at that juice. What's up? As you can see, I'm in a different environment from where I was at earlier, watching the pig being cooked, smoked, and I enjoyed that whole process, but I couldn't stay all the way to the end. It was done, but I couldn't stay to enjoy everything else because me and Kay from Team K told the knockout. We had to come take care of some business. We had to come and do a photo shoot. So we in a hotel, getting ready to enjoy this. We got to do a party. So this is where we had to come. So guys, thank you for watching this whole video. Like I said, if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button down bottom. Give us a like and share this video.
Bye guys.
Peace.